Hi, this is Dr. Mike Darre, Extension Poultry Specialist at UConn again. And today we're in the hen house and we're looking at the nest box. And you notice these hens in the nest box are quite comfortable and satisfied to be in there. However, we don't want them staying in there 24/7, because some hens will go broody. So every once in a while you need to come and collect the eggs and shoo the hens out. But a good nest box is about 1 foot, 1 foot, 1 foot cube with a little front on the side in the front here to keep the litter in. And then inside the nest box, we like to put nice, fresh, clean litter so that when they lay their eggs, the eggs come out nice and clean. So we have a nice, clean egg here from that hen. So these nest boxes are important. In the construction, you want to make sure your nest boxes have a good perching or roost area that they can jump up onto, get comfortable before they go into the nest box. So here we have a single bar. Down on the lower deck, we have a double bar. The way we train hens to use the nest box is, when they're young pullets, before they actually start to lay, we put the nest boxes right on the floor so the birds naturally start to go in and get used to going into them. Then we slowly raise them up to the height of about 2 to no more than about 3 feet above ground as they're laying eggs and they go in. So the birds like to use these. At night, to keep them from roosting in there, we can actually lift these up and then the birds will stay away from the nest box at night. And then they'll go up over on the roost. There's a roost behind me that they'll sleep on at night.